jazz. This is fun, good. Shani. You got a good group this morning. We're going to get to a very special member of the group in a moment, but we'll talk about that in a second. Shana Gross, the president and CEO of Race with Cure, joins us now. The race is coming up. Tell us how people can get involved, and this is such an important cause.
Yeah, this is Susan G. Komen San Diego's 22nd annual Race for the Cure on November 4th. So we encourage people to register. You can register the morning of the race as well. It's our biggest fundraiser of the year, which allows us to provide services for breast cancer patients across San Diego County all year round.
And this raises a lot of money, and the money stays here, and that's really important for people to know because there's a range of services that someone needs when they are fighting breast cancer.
Exactly. So our money stays local in the San Diego community, starting from we will pay for your mammogram if you can't afford it, all the way up through diagnostic services, biopsies, MRIs, and then we even help during treatment. So if you're out of work and you need help with your rent or transportation to and from doctor's appointments, we'll take care of that as well.
Okay, and there are a few new things to note this year that I know we want to talk about.
Absolutely.
What are those?
So we have food trucks coming out. We have pups for the cure, so please bring your dog.
So your dog can actually do the race.
Yes, absolutely. We have little bandanas for the dogs, which is great. We already have over 100 dogs registered. If you've been before, we were a little bit spread out. We're a little tighter in this year with having the teams right next to the stage, which is really great because all of the teams, as you see here, Team Sequan is our largest team, over 700 people. They like to be right in the action, so they're right next to the stage. We have a partnership with Lyft to get 25% off of your ride to and from, so you don't have to worry about parking.
And there's actually a lower price.
Yes.
Just to try to get more people involved this year.
Yeah, we don't want the registration fee to be the reason that you don't come. That is how we raise money, but our fees are lower than last year.
So how much is it to register and join in and take part?
So right now it's $40. It's $45 on race day, but we encourage people to come out and join us.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank
you. I want to make sure that we talk to Rochelle here, our survivor. You remember the Sequan team, which we already mentioned is the largest team in the history of this race here in San Diego.
Correct.
What is it like to have this kind of support when you get a breast cancer diagnosis?
It's wonderful. Like, they're amazing. We talk amongst each other. We provide awareness to each other. And it's just, it means a lot to me.
So in 2015, you were named the Race for the Cure Honorary Breast Cancer Survivor.
Correct.
And member of Team Sequan.
Yes.
And what was that like? And you've still kept with it and made sure that you're still a vital, important part of this race.
It was a new experience for me. I learned a lot. I'm able to help people through awareness on what to expect through treatment. Not the best, but I can share with you my experience and just be there to provide support to others.
Well, we love it. So all you have to do is get your pink, register. Yes. We're ready to go. I have to say hi to Patrick back here, and you got 10 seconds to tell people why they need to do this race.
Y'all really got to do this race. It's going to be fun. You get to support. God show all the love for all the women out there who's gone through breast cancer. Y'all are survivors. Y'all are heroes. We love you so much. Come on out. Come join us.
All right, Patrick. Great job. All right, we are going to send it back in studio. Everybody say, hey, Carlos.
Hey, Carlos.